You need help? Got him.
You want a gold? He's a gold card. You're a gold AK. There's some ammo. There's some ammo ready for him.
One's low. That's really low. The one above you. Good.
This guy's getting so much of a strain.
Yeah, I need some help.
Can I get that skin?
Yeah, there's two sheaves down there.
The cars give you like
24 at a time.
20?
Good. Yeah. And rocks give you 50 at a time. Yeah.
I'm ready to fly. I don't. Oh, that was me. Yeah. I hit one.
Yep.
I got him.
Let's check them.
I'm gonna go to the other house.
Where is the blue sky?
I see someone launch padded. It's Claude.
Someone just died over here. There's one. What? Yes, yeah, there's one.
What can we
do to our two solos? Yeah. Hopefully. The best was to do solos.
I think
okay, I'm not.
No,
oh, yeah, wait, here's some.
Yeah.
One blow, blow. One really low.
Get him.
Got one.
They got a bit of hacks on them or something. No, play.
Got him. Yep.
Yep.
Ah, GG. Yep, I'm down. I am now. Hoorah! I'm now something. Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you.
Another batch of fresh explorers? Who knew there was still people wanting to go to Aurora Valley? Relax. Flying this route for decades.
Hopefully this area will be better. Shine.
Could few safely return to Earth. What's that down there, you ask? Couldn't tell you if I'm not as brave as you fellas. Alright, here's your stop. Hop to it. I'll kick you off if you can't muster enough courage to jump. That's the last I'll be seeing of y'all anyway.
Yeah. Somewhere. I'm going over to the red. There's a chest I'm gonna get right now. Save up beef for beer for me.
I only see one person.
Yeah, I got one. And I have a shotty for you. Build under. There's someone right here.
I'm killing someone.
Let's just kill him. Let's test the other one. Come take this. Let's see. That can happen.
What are you trying to play?
Do you need anything else?
Let's see if we can get some and come back. The Coco Bell takes down 40 lives, so we're gonna have to hit him down. One. You have it? Let's go kill that guy. The storm is coming.
That's fine.
I already finished that mission. No.
I got a bear.
You got it? Oh. Let's go. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Just, we're gonna look at this quick. Yeah, just thinking.
I can't make another one.
He's gone. Oh yeah, get those out. Yeah. You have lost back?
Here, you're on your heads.
can't believe that boy. Oh, there's someone else, I'm gonna take him out.
Alright.
Got him. Is he someone?
I see Bill. I'm.
Oh yeah. We need up, just wait.
No, I got this.
There's someone under you. Yeah. You got him? Yeah, that's
fine. I hit him.
There's two people in the house.
Yeah, there's one down here.
Ooh, I got that.
I'm gonna get by this rock.
Yeah. Let me see if I can help you. Get down.
They can't shoot
the They're hacking. One's not.
There's some materials up here.
I'm gonna go for it. Wait, what happened to that guy? He didn't die. There's a purple scarf here if you want. He's still here. He's running. He's in the storm. Yeah. He's right here. Oh, I hit him.
I got it.
What? Ooh, the star is moving. Yeah, it's a rough one.
Yeah, I'll try
to get it. Oh, I have a launch pad.
You can't see him. I'll be right behind you. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm one save. Someone shot. I'm weak. How much? Good. Watch out. Is that aim good? Or is he hacking one of them?
I guess some snipers.
Dear tourists, our air taxi is approaching the beautiful Aurora Valley.
The Aurora Valley is a virtual world created by the Aurora Corporation. A wonderful place where visitors never want to leave. We have now reached the final destination of our itinerary. I bid you all a pleasant journey.
There's someone on the chest. What?
Yeah.
That's something that's white.
No.
This guy shot me.
What? Prepare to attack.
AC, AC. It's back in goofy. It's back in watching this stream. AC, AC. AC, AC. 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 Easy, easy.
Guys, have you heard the story about Aurora Valley? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was it about? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story about? Go to the marker! Tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story about? Wait!
blues up, hella big M's getting through up and thrown up. I'm a young fool, old money grown up.
Ammo needed. Thank you.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, me too. Yeah, John. Make no sense.
Approaching the beautiful Aurora Valley. The Aurora Valley is a virtual world created by the Aurora Corporation, a wonderful place where visitors never want to leave. We have now reached the final destination of our itinerary. I bid you all a pleasant journey ahead.
Thank you.
In the chat, if you want some BNM, they can link for us. Where were you?
Leave that game. Welcome to my air taxi. We are now hovering above the Aurora Valley. What a big island. Please be careful. Although the scenery is pretty, it's frequently attacked by snowstorms, and they are super scary. If any of you are lucky enough to become the Dawn Star, remember to get me a bunny plushie on your way back. The journey's ending, but your adventure begins soon. I'm Okie Dokie. Don't forget me.
AC.
Dali. Thank you.
Yo.
We have now reached the
You.
You like make me. Yeah, brother, yeah, brother chill again.
Moving.
What you have now? So high,
What's up?
Yeah. Been busy with work and shit. Oh yeah. Yeah. I'll come play with you here in a little bit. Maybe. I don't know. Depends on what everybody's doing. Taking a break from... Yeah, I know. Gotta finish grabbing the rest of the stuff now.
Hey guys, have you heard the story about Aurora Valley? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story about? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story? Ammo needed. Prepare to attack.
How much frame do you get when streaming?
Another batch of fresh explorers. Who knew there was still people wanting to go to Aurora Valley? Relax. I've been flying this route for decades. I'll get you there safely come rain or shine. But few safely return. What's that down there, you ask? Couldn't tell you, as I'm not as brave as you fellas. Alright, here's your stop. Hop to it. I'll kick you off if you can't muster enough courage to jump. That's the last I'll be seeing of y'all anyway.
Blue Start.
What if he just leaves the game? Let's try it again. It's on duo squad. Let's do that again, but make sure we have shoes.
Yep.
Hey guys, have you heard the story about Aurora Valley? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was it about? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story about? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story about? Wait. Don't be in such a hurry to jump. I haven't finished my story.
Someone,
Thank you.
There's some people.
said you.
Dear tourists, our air taxi is approaching the beautiful Aurora Valley. The Aurora Valley is a virtual world created by the Aurora Corporation, a wonderful place where visitors never want to leave. At least for the tourists that I've welcomed. So many people come and they never leave.
Another thing. The bunny and teddy plushies are popular souvenirs. Don't forget to remind the boss to give me my commission when you buy them.
No, me mataron, boludo. What the shit?
Yeah.
Yay! Welcome to my air taxi! We are now hovering above the Aurora Valley. What a big island! Please be careful! Although the scenery is pretty, it's frequently attacked by snowstorms, and they are super scary. If any of you are lucky enough to become the Dawn Star, remember to get me a buddy crush on your way back! The journey's ending, but your adventure begins soon. I'm Okie Dokie! Don't...
Give me. Don't hit the... I didn't. Thank you.
How did he get out? I wonder if it counts that if you kill him while he's down. Cause he's standing right next to me and not moving. I'm saying, I'm not the bot. That's what I'm saying. But yeah, but so you need to be another one. We just got another one. There's a VHS. How much do you have? 12. Most of them are. All of them are.
I think we just took a lot of our.
Yeah. We're dead.
Yeah, it's two person. The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was it about? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men. What was the story about? The story tells of a brave young man who lived on the island. Every night, his mother would tell him stories of brave men.
What was the story about? Wait! Don't be in such a hurry to jump! I haven't finished my story!
Can't wait to see for you.
Ya han matado. A ver.
Is PVP still an active clan? What? yes. Land. Thank you.